Robert Oppenheimer once said,
"There are children playing in the streets who could solve some of my top problems in physics because they have modes of sensory perception that I lost long ago.